James Lotzenheimer forgot to send the power bill in at Convoy. The lights are out as Crestview takes on Wayne Trace. Battle of state-ranked Division IV teams. Colby Spies gets the rebound for the Raiders ahead to Corbin Linder. Lays it in for the fast break. But then the Knights would take over. Preston Zaleski dishes to Connor Lotzenheiser. Eyes it flies it. Three is good. Crestview up by one. More from the number one team in the state. Damian Helm drives. Hands off to Tyson Bowenball. Lays it in. 5-2 Knights. Crestview beat Wayne Trace by two earlier in the season. Tonight they beat them by 30. 70-40 the final, as the Knights now 18-0 on the year.